no Ati. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Annikki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Suomenlahden länsiosa, Pohjois-Itämeri, etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta 5-12, ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla suunnataan vain 4-6 yöstä alkaen tuulityyppi. Hyvä näkyvyys. Selkämeren eteläosa. Pohjoisosa, merenkurkku ja peräkulku suunnataan vaihtelevaa tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa. Sää rannikkoasemilla tänään kello 11. Kontrantti 16 astetta. Kutua.
Näkyvyys yli 20 kilometriä.
Kalvoidas run 15. Selkeää. Helsinki-Katajoluoto 18, Etelä-Kautta 4. Bogassaan 17, Kaasu 3, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Russarö 18, Tyyntä, Pilvistä, yli 20. Ristna 16,
Etelä 5, Puolipilvistä,
yli 20. Uuttöö 18, etelä 3, melkein selkeää, yli 20. Nyham 17, kaakko 4, selkeää, yli 20.
Kotka Sandöön
20, tyyntä, selkeää, yli 20.
Poikipää 18,
Luoden 4, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Alassaaret 15, etelä 6, selkeää, yli 20. Pietarsaari Missäär 14, etelä-lounas 6, selkeää,
yli 20.
Ulkokalla 14, tyyntä, selkeää, yli 20. Airuoto, tuuli mitattu Marjaniemestä, 16.
Hetki kuossa, lepo suodaan jo takas.
something up ahead. Do you see it?
Ruottalaisen veljekset kunnolla yli. Samma på svenska!
Holidays only.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
find you when I have a chance. Instead I danced with death in fervor. We'll be right back.
escape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Slide projector. I led the expeditions into Slidescape 36. They told me not to go. The director should not put himself in danger. I told them to fuck off. I've seen action before, and I had to witness this myself. To find some meaning in all of this, I couldn't sit on my ass. Alone with my thoughts, my memories. Anything but that. Those who survived were deeply affected by what we found there, by what Darling brought back. It changed everything. Whether that's a good thing or a bad thing remains to be seen. But I did find my meaning in that desert. A sound, like a needle drilling in. Cutting through the containment suit, reverberating in the base of my skull. My whole being. Darling said it was nothing. But he was wrong. It's been there ever since, growing into a certainty, into an understanding of what's at stake here, what kind of a threat we're facing, and what must be done to stop it.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle. Thank you. There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. And the number 36. topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition, but communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. A physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
From ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.